Hello and good morning everyone. My name is Karan Singh and you are watching Plastotech, the world of plastics. So guys, today I'm going to tell you about how many types of screw we use in injection molding machine. All the screws are of reciprocating type and I have shown you in the previous videos about the reciprocating screw. So today I'm going to tell you about how many types of screw we used in injection molding machine. So basically injection molding machine has four types of screw. How many types? Four types, which are general purpose screw we use for general purpose for making the products which we use generally. And next, PVC screw is used for PVC material. Nylon screw is used for nylon material. And last one is vented barrel screw. So these are the four types of screw. Now I am going to show you a video clip in which I will show you the image of screw. Along with that, I will show you NRV, non-return valve, and after that I will tell you about how many types of screw are there. I will just discriminate all these types. So guys, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. To subscribe my channel, press the subscribe button. So guys, moving toward the clip and just learn all about the screws. Now guys, you can clearly see it. This is called reciprocating screw. The section which I am showing right now is the NRV. This is called NRV non-return valve. Now coming to the screw, these are known as flights. These are flights, and the gap between these flights is called channel depth. Now this is the feed section. The channel depth of feed section is more than other zones. The channel depth will be gradually decreasing, either shifting from one zone to another. From feed zone to the meeting zone, the channel depth will continuously decrease in this screw. This is general purpose screw. Now guys, this section fits with the motor and it helps in rotation of the screw. Now this is non-return valve. Plunger, a ring and a stopper is being there for NRV. To know about completely, I will post another video so that you can know in detail about non-return valve, which is called as NRV. Now I'm going to fix this particular NRV over the screw. To fix this, we are going to just rotate the NRV and in anti-clockwise direction. Now our NRV is being fitted over the screw. Now coming to the general purpose screw, our first screw, which is general purpose screw. The screw which I have shown you right now is the general purpose screw. Now general purpose screw has three zones: feed zone, compression zone and metering zone. Now the channel depth of feed zone will be more higher than comparison to other zones. Along with that, NRV is being there to prevent the backflow of the material at the time of injection. So guys, this is our general purpose screw and it is mainly used for making the products generally. Most of the products are made from this screw. Now coming to the nylon screw, this is our nylon screw. Nylon screw is basically used for nylon material. The material known as polyamide nylon, this type of screw we use in making the products of those materials. Now coming to the screw, this screw is also divided into three zones: feed zone, compression zone and meeting zone. Feed zone has 60% of area of the screw and compression zone covers 10% of the area, and after that meeting zone covers 30% of the area. Now you can see that compression zone has 10% of the area. Compression required very less in this type of screw, and the last one, meeting zone. Meeting zone consists 30% of it. Along with that, there is a check valve to prevent the backflow of the material at the time of injection. So guys, this is our nylon screw. And nylon screw is just basically used for a special purpose material known as nylon all the products from the material nylon is being made by this type of screw called as nylon screw. This was our second screw. Now moving toward the third type of screw, which is called as PVC screw. PVC screw is basically used for polyvinyl chloride material, also known as PVC material. All the PVC pipes and pipe fittings and all are made through this PVC screw. This PVC screw has 100% compression zone, no any feed zone, not any metering zone is being found, because it is a heat sensitive material. Just because of heat sensitive material, if the residence time of the particular material will be higher in the barrel, then the material will start degrading and it will cause a lot of problem for the product. So guys, this was our PVC screw, and moving to the last screw. So our last screw is vented screw. What is the meaning of this word vent? Vent means to escape out the particular air from the barrel. From this screw help in escaping that volatile gases. Now this screw has a feed zone for feeding the material, a transition or compression zone for compressing the material. Then come first metering section, where there material is being plasticized. The remaining material helps in plasticizing. Now comes decompression zone. After first metering zone, there is a decompression zone. In decompression zone, what happened? The material is being compressed. Material is being totally compressed and volatile gases are removed from that particular area. After the compression, when the material releases, gas is being expanded out. Now what happened? The material moves toward the second metering zone. At the second metering zone, the remaining material after compression, which was left to be a little bit left to be plasticized, is being plasticized in the second metering zone. Now at last, there is an adjustable valve. This adjustable valve help in adjusting the material, the linear flow of the material. Along with that, it prevent the backflow of the material at the time of injection, so that our material cannot inject bad. So guys, this was our segmented screw or vented screw.